Mayong adlaw sa tanan. I am Kesha Purnam Ramachandran. I know it's a mouthful, so just call me K. I'm 20 years old. I have two brothers and I'm the only girl. My papa's an Indian and my mama's a Filipina. I'm really into sports. I'm a center guard in basketball, represented Western Visayas at Di Palarong Pambansa. Besides that, I'm also an aircraft maintenance technology student at Asian College of Aeronautics. And I'm the only girl in our class. I also do modeling work. Despite that, I'm a little introverted. And usually, when I get nervous, you can see me snapping my fingers. Once again, I am Kesha Purnam Ramachandran, so just call me Kay.
Hello, Universe! My name is Kirsten Daniel Delavie.
Maayo na adlaw sa iyong tanan.
I am studying business and is that I am a food lover. I love rice, I love ulam, all kinds of ulam, and everything in between.
Mabuhay! My name is Maria Corazon Aguilar Abalos, but you can call me Corrine or you can call me Corn. Whatever you want. Upon coming back from Spain last year, my sister and I started an agricultural business. And I'm very proud to say that my sister and I was able to start a business despite the pandemic. I used to tutor Spanish children. Whenever I would notice that the kids were starting to feel drained, I would make them watch a commercial from a very famous Filipino fast food chain, and then I would make them explain what happened in English. I have a pet. His name is Dewey. He is a Pomeranian. He is very cuddly, but don't go near him because he gets very soplado. He tends to bite people. One of my proudest achievements this year is that I finally learned how to ride a bike, but then I don't know how to go left and right. I just go straight. I am so excited to start my journey with the girls, with the Miss Universe Philippines organization, and of course...
Magandang araw sa inyong lahat. I am Christiana Afia Adorable Yeboah. I am currently a licensed geodetic engineer working in a renewable energy company. We are developing onshore and offshore wind farms here in the country. Something interesting about me is that I don't know how to swim, but I love the beach. However, this pandemic and rainy season often get me into thinking, will playing in the beach be as fun as playing in the rain?
Mayad-ayad nga adlaw, kinyo tanan. Ako po si Cristel Abelio, ang inyong dalagang Pilipina na lumaki sa Amerika.
I am a communications graduate and a full-time model. I've also got quite the adventurous side to me. So anything from beach trips to food trips, I'm your girl. Moving around has always been a part of my life, and I actually can't wait to travel again soon. I actually remember the very first time I got to travel on my own was when I competed in countries such as Korea, Hong Kong, and Guam just to play for the Far East Championship Games. My favorite person in the whole entire world has to be my sister. You know, we really lean on each other kahit ako yung ate sa aming dalawa. Because my dad served in the military, I actually lived in Japan for a great deal of my life. Though I don't speak any fluent Japanese, but watching anime is one of my most favorite things to do.
I was made to stick out, I ain't never gonna blend in. I look at breaking out, this is just the beginning.
Mabuhay! Ako si Leren May Bautista mula sa Los Baños, Laguna. I am a professional commercial and runway model, and I've been competing in local and international pageants since I was young. I was really fortunate in my career so far by being included in Philippine Tapestry that promotes Philippine culture, which brought me around the world. I grew up in Los Baños surrounded by greenery, where I've learned how to make origami grasshoppers out of coconut leaves. And I was recently featured in an ad on Maritime Square by Pinay Magazine.
Hello, hello, Maayong adlaw, ako si Steffi Rose Pearson Abirastri.
I'm an online seller and my friends call me Queen Dera. Queen plus Tindera. I've been a Tindera ever since when I was in high school and until now I was able to carry it on. I've been selling food, clothes, pajamas, skincare, and that is something I want to share to the universe. I'm a farm girl. I love animals. In fact, I have 7 dogs, tons of cats, birds, fishes, and a snake pet. I love nature. Here in Cebu, we have the best beaches in the universe.
Maayong adlaw kaninyong tanan. I'm Beatrice Luigi Gomez. I work as a community development worker and I'm a proud Philippine Navy Marines reservist under the 82nd Marine Battalion of the Naval Reserve Center of Eastern Visayas. And I'm a huge sports enthusiast. As a former volleyball varsity player, I still continue to play sports, but now I am more interested in boxing, scuba diving, and I'm a huge MMA fan. I am also a huge adrenaline junkie. In fact, I just finished my first ever 42-kilometer run recently, and that's for the benefit of children affected by the armed conflict in Negros. So, alang sa mga kaigsuonan kong Cebuanon, daghan kaayong salamat sa inyong paghigugma o pagsuporta alang kanako.
Hi, hello, magandang araw sa inyong lahat. Ako si Victoria Velasquez Vincent. As a graduate of a double master's in architecture and heritage conservation, my desire to design our built environment and love for all things history and culture is at the core of my existence. Working professionally in project management has taught me so much about time, relationships, and gave me a holistic understanding of the construction process. I'm a self-proclaimed water and jungle baby, which means at any spare moment, you'll find me chasing turtles in the underwater world or chasing adventure elsewhere in nature. As a creative and visionary, I'm passionate about documenting and telling stories through photography and videography. Creating this content allows me to share with others the beauty of the places I've traveled, allowing them to experience them through my eyes. Growing up with a Filipino mom who loves to cook means that this bunso is a lover of all things edible, especially Filipino comfort food. Maraming salamat sa lahat ng suporta. Ingat po kayo.
Hi, my name is Katrina Demaranan. For the last 6 years, I've helped others share their stories, brands, and platforms through a lifestyle show where I work as a TV host for the Filipino channel. All of my life growing up, I have moved around, and every school year I was in a different school. I learned to get to know people from all walks of life, and it's something that I genuinely grew up to enjoy. And by having people on the lifestyle show that I host, I'm able to hear their stories and connect with them and get to know them more on a deeper level. I think that's also why I enjoy beauty pageants, is the sisterhood. I am getting to know all these women from all over the world and hear their background and things that they've been through, things that they may not even be able to share with those that they're close with. And it's something that I truly treasure.